Welcome back to another episode of Campus News. I'm your host, Glenn Morales.
And I'm Haley White. We've got quite a few new faces joining the DNN team this semester, including my own, so be on the lookout for some new segments and anchors going forward.
We're happy to have you, Haley, as well as all of our new additions. Jumping straight into campus news, in celebration of 155 years of excellence, Dean is celebrating the Day of Giving, running from February 18th to 19th. Giving Day is a global fundraising drive for alumni, parents, students, faculty, staff, and friends from all over the world to come together to give back and secure the future of Dean College.
February 21st marks Dean's early admission celebration. The day will include both student and parent sessions that offer a firsthand account of student life at Dean and numerous opportunities for interactions with faculty and staff. To all of our incoming students, we look forward to seeing you there. On the evening of the 21st, the Student Activities Committee is hosting the Dean After Dark. The theme is Love Shack, with more details to follow on Today at Dean.
Moving on to campus sports. On February 18th, the women's basketball team goes head-to-head with Mitchell College at 6 p.m. Basketball intramurals will begin February 18th, so grab your team and head to Pieri Gym. On February 19th, join fitness instructor Esther during her free yoga classes every Wednesday in the PAS. Remember to bring your rewards card to earn prizes.
Also on February 19th, men's basketball will host Leslie for an afternoon showdown in Pieri Gym. They will also be traveling to Elms College on the 22nd. Women's basketball will be hitting the road on the 22nd as they travel to Emerson College.
That's all for this edition of Campus News. I'm Glenn Morales.
And I'm Haley White. We'll see you next time from the Digital Studios.